watching the video. But we were gonna start a series that I did during the stream, and it was way too laggy, so I might remove that, but I might not. But we are basically just gonna redo it, everything that we did in that stream, in a normal video. That's not it. That's what we're gonna do. So this is, I might do it as something. This episode will probably be really short because it's late. It wasn't tomorrow, so. And so it's a little late. So it's probably going to be a little short episode than the other. But, we're going to go to it. I'm showing myself the Dragon Ball. Because it'll be helpful. And look at this, the line. Ticket theater actually spawned in the plains biome right next to a village. So how about that? Alright, so let me turn on game mode, keep inventory. Click. Let's get started and let's see. I've done 3 practices of this. Well, this is my second one I'm doing a recording. The first one I'm recording won't even go up for sure. Definitely will not go up. 3 practices that I've completed, so it won't go up. Instead, this one will replace it. But I also didn't want to stream too laggy. But if you can do it the lag, you can watch the other one. Better do this one. See this. This should be my last one through of it. There's no lag whatsoever. Or no delays. So whatsoever. I want to do a normal video. Alright. So let's just go find what we can do right away. But first, I want to chop down 2 feathers and a red feather. This should be helpful. So I don't know how, but it will. Let's get some wood. Cause we wanna make tools to get pine stone. To make plants, pine stone stuff. And all that. Make weapons for now. Pretty good wood. It's really helpful. And after we grab this, so look for after I think it's straight. We'll equip down 1 whole tree for it. So this is what I normally do. So the tree, I would say, is about this way. The savannas is my favorite thing. My favorite biome on the highlands. This should be anywhere, just straight here. Pretty cold, very close to it. We should just, nope. Check on one down here somewhere. Alright, it's gonna come up here soon. sure I wasn't pissed, but just... Sometimes I get stuck. And I was like, oh, JP. Switching them out of generator. I can't get up. Let me start. Let's try and should be able to find this here before the drive. It should be straight. I see it. Over there. Real quickly, we go up to tree. Cool, we can make a bed. So we don't even have to deal with the item if we don't want to, but I think we're just gonna do it. We'll go for some items. Well, let's just get the place sorted now. So I don't like having the music on. You know, it's way better than the normal Minecraft music. Still. It's 32, like 30. This is gonna be a number for some reason. Maybe we wanna get up the street and just at least at a waypoint. Cause if we don't, we'll just sit there to that point, even though we could help out to our latest death. Oh. What's that? You like my stack weed? We'll bring over 50 a stack of 80 ones and you can have one yourself. I'm sure you bring up some 80 ones. Shit, I forgot my card on the table. No, we'll make another one. So it's a bit of a deal. Make up of three weapons for right now. I think we're good. Let's go and fight. Somehow you know it's a purpose. Xenera. We're moving hard, so we have no hunger. For the see like that, too easy. What the heck? You gotta be oh my gosh, and now it's showing this Google call. What the heck? What's wrong with this? Just give me a minute. I'm sorry about that, guys. Shit, it's fixed. For some reason, my Wi-Fi turned off. I went into airplane mode. I was thinking about doing it like this way I did it on my stream, but I'm thinking now it's not a good idea. Because it took me forever to find all the peacock gems for it. So I might just do silver armor and then that's it. We'll survive as long as we can. Getting as much silver as we need. I guess. So I think that's what we're gonna do. If we find pickup gems in the way, great, we'll take them. And if we don't, that's cool too. Cause we're not gonna worry about too much about pickup gems like I did in the stream. Playthrough of this. Right. On the stream playthrough, this was such a win. And I was too afraid to take on the Aenos with all the actual video on. I'm actually fighting like a man. Challenge and playing the Aenos with no armor whatsoever. I'm catching a good start. Up to a start of 9 seconds. Now up to 10. just hard considering you are. I have no armor to protect yourself. Son of a dog. Timon and Pumbaa! I found them already. I found everyone like so quickly. Wait, I don't have time to talk to you right now, but I'm gonna make my point here quick. I don't really have time to talk to them with the hyenas. What the 16 was half a stack and just one night and doing it without even any armor whatsoever. That's pretty hard. I haven't even died as much as I thought I would. I thought I could have survived that for a second. Grab all these. What to 24? We have some time left. Let's see if we can get to half a stack in just one night. With no armor. He's doing the whole night without any armor. Based on what time is left, I don't. It's gonna be hard. We're here. We're not the crocodile. Okay, they're dead. Chop some. I wanna hunt for lions. Take food. Lions and gamma's bark and also bugs. We're not gonna touch too many people yet. And we will. Just broke as soon as we died. Okay, we just need two. Let's go with two, come on. We got stuck in the corner. No armor. 500 hyenas. We got over a stack. We've done it. Technically done a decent job. One night, just one night, we got 35 animals. Not even using any help. Not able to do this whole quest without even getting really any armor. Yeah, insane. Insane if you can. We're not done with coal, we gotta get a bunch. Talk to Zazism during midday. Yes. Before more. Get it. I'm on time. I hear it on another bug log. I need 5 from the Tenadega. I already did this like 3 different times, so I know like everything that happened and everything that you did do. Which is quite helpful. The long one. This is quite helpful. Calm down, bug. You kidding me? No! Hyena! This bug is so annoying. That was an annoying freaking bug. Grab it. I want to chill. Well, this slug is better than the last one.
two out of this one. It's three now. We can get the Tanziga if we get one more. Ooh, this one's a good, decent one. Got four. Can we get five out of seven? No. We got four out of seven, that's pretty decent. Finally, it's hard for me just to get three books. Wow, my spicer and sword. Pretty much dead. Hardly seem like I've ever dead already. And I made one more. What? This is no longer new coal. Gonna be looking for dungeons or anything. So yeah, that's so probably really good food. Not even really close to this. The sun's going down, but so it's already pretty much half down. About 17 hired. So annoying, we got a full set of armor, which I'm not even gonna use until I go around to the camps. Which I'm not even gonna go down to until. I'm only gonna say be 3 ton of daggers. Well, at least two. Four, two. If we need more, we can look for more. We can make a waypoint and get more. I'll look for more bugs and teleport back in once we have anything. And why am I so stupid? I'm just dropping everywhere, losing as much health as I can, don't give a care of what my health is at. Let's make it even better. It's night. My weapon is almost dead. Gonna do it for this episode almost. I'm gonna finish the quest and then we'll, in the next episode, we'll try to complete the next one. Because after the hyena bones. Yeah. We have enough to buy one, I need 5 more. That I can buy. Two ton of diggers. I could because Turner Diggers doesn't have the best durability. But it's a really beautifully pickaxe, so it's really helpful for finding Scar and getting to Scar quicker when we get there to that quest. So I'm hoping we can get to the next. We can not a skeleton, you know. I'm definitely gonna have to make a new sword and throughout the night for sure. Cause I'm wanting a durability on this one. But I still have one more. So I guess I should use the durability on there first. Before I go on and make a new sword. To complete this whole quest, killing all these hyenas with no armor and the whole time, never even touching one, never putting on one piece of armor the whole entire time of finding the hyenas, which is pretty hard to not have armor the whole time. Took so much damage to them. This one. Now we should definitely complete this in this night. All of a sudden, this vibe is behind an resistance, right? Oh, what? No! Are you kidding me? And then there's one hyena coming out of freaking nowhere. Literally nowhere. All my weapons just break so fast. Alright. Seems like we have hardly any blood stuff left because we have to use it all on weapons. Alright, what was the last two sticks that we have? Two blood stone swords. We're just gonna get good at attack and I'm gonna win this time. Finally, today, it was one of the and kill him. My stick is the only weapon that can calm him. Oh, shut up. Wait, sorry. I'm looking at the whole scope. I believe this is what he tells. I pretty much know what he said. Make sure to hook on the like button and to subscribe.